Unforgettable, that's what you are.
Wow.
Unforgettable, though near or far.
Look, she's looking.
Oh, she's smiling. Sharon Smith.
Like a song of love that sings to me. How the thought of you does things to me.
That's come on, gangs. Yeah, someone needs to press for that.
It's incredible that someone so unforgettable.
Come on, Keane.
Come on, Keane Egan.
Thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Hello.
How's it going?
Okay, what's your name?
Dean Forrester.
I suppose that song kind of really needs to transport you into another world. And I didn't get that feeling. That's why I didn't turn, because you kind of just didn't transport me to that place vocally.
For me, it sounded like your voice was about to crack in the higher notes.
I have a flu at the moment. That's what it was. Okay.
It did sound like that to me. And I just kind of feel like in this competition, it kind of feels a bit old-fashioned.
Sound.
I was going to ask you about your call, because the high end in your voice, the sparkle, which is so essential to those songs, wasn't there. Well, if that was there and you had that, God, you'd be a very strong singer, and you're as good a male vocalist as we've probably heard in that genre here so far. Well done.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.